Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Griselda Sanchez, and I will be performing today's marriage ceremony. We are gathered here in the presence of these witnesses to join Trevor and Connie together in matrimony. The contract of marriage is a most solemn one and not to be entered into lightly, but thoughtfully and seriously and with a deep realization of his obligations and responsibilities as well as his joys and rewards.
Muy buenas tardes, caballeros. Señora, mi nombre es Elizabeth Chávez. Estamos aquí para celebrar el matrimonio entre Trevor y Connie. El matrimonio es un acto solemne que se debe tomar seriamente y con plena conciencia de sus obligaciones y responsabilidades, así como también de sus dichas y recompensas.
Trevor, will you take Connie here, present for your lawful wedding wife?
Yes.
Yay.
Connie, will you take Trevor here, present for your lawful husband?
Yes. Yes.
Trevor, please repeat after me. I'm Trevor.
I'm Trevor.
Take you, Connie.
Take you, Connie.
For my lawful wife.
My lawful wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For
better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Connie, please repeat after me. I, Connie.
I, Connie.
Take you, Trevor.
Take you, Trevor.
For my lawful husband.
For my lawful husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better and for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer and for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
The ring is please. The wedding ring is a symbol of unity, a circle unbroken without beginning or end, and for eternity. These rings are a symbol of the vows made here today. Trevor, please repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
And join my life to yours.
And join my life to yours.
Please place your ring. Perfect. Connie, please repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
And join my life to yours.
And join my life to yours.
Okay, now it's time for the sand ceremony.
Where's the song?
Maybe the song's for the song. Connie and Trevor, before you met, your lives were on separate roads, each going in different directions and seemingly different, leading to different destinations. But somewhere along the way you met, fell in love, and today you find yourself standing together at the entrance of a new path that will forever join you, once separate, journeys into one. Before each of you, there is a container of sand. Each represents the separate journeys you once were on, as well as your own sets of friends and families that once were apart. In a moment, I will ask you both to blend your individual containers of sand together, representing the coming together of your friends and family through your marriage into one. And as the sand is blended into one container, your one solitary journeys will now be one of companionship as you walk a single path together into your future.
Lo mejor que me ha pasado
es lo que amor siempre soñé. Hoy te prometo amor eterno, ser para siempre tuyo en el bien y en el mal. Hoy te demuestro cuánto te quiero, amándote hasta mi final.
As the sand has blended together, your lives are now joined. Your separate journeys through life are now one. Your friends and family are as one as well. For now, you will share those who are in your lives and will walk hand in hand along the path of your marriage, united and strong as husband and wife. May the love that you share with us today continue to grow deeper and stronger. Having witnessed your vows of love and faith to each other, by the power and authority vested by law in me as clerk of the Circuit Court of Montgomery County, Maryland, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Hold on.
Compañerismo y amor que perdure siempre entre ustedes después de haber presenciado sus juramentos de amor y fe que mutuamente se han declarado y que con el poder y la autoridad que me confiere la ley como funcionaria del Tribunal del Circuito del Condado de Montgomery, Estado de Maryland, los declaro marido y mujer. Puede besar a la novia.
No sabes cómo me detienen todas tus locuras.